In the known universe, matter exists in only four basic states. Most of it is in a state of plasma, as in the sun. The remainder is in either the gaseous state, as in air, the liquid state, as in water, or in the solid state, as in rock. Through time, matter is constantly changing from one state to another. The planet Earth, for example, is believed to have formed from clouds of gas that in time mostly condensed into liquids, which later largely became solids. Most of the solid matter on Earth today is what we call crystalline, meaning that its atoms and molecules are arranged in regular, repeating geometrical patterns. Crystals exist, grow, and dissolve all around us, but most of them are so tiny that they can only be observed through special instruments, such as the microscope used to photograph most of this film. What you are about to witness, as it is actually taking place, is the elemental process of matter in an amorphous liquid state, transforming and organizing itself into the ordered solid crystalline state. The process of crystallization.